Ah, the countdown to the first home game of this season has the Penguins bringing out the hardware.
And anchor Andrew Stocky, the Pens borrowed some awfully big trophies from the Hall of Fame for tonight, right?
That's right, guys. Now, the Penguins could not get the Stanley Cup here this evening, but three major trophies won by one Penguin player are on display here at Consol Energy Center tonight. Take a look. This is the hardware won by Evgeni Malkin last season. The Hart Trophy is the league's most valuable player, the Art Ross Trophy for winning the league's scoring title, and the Ted Lindsay Award for hockey's most outstanding player, all on display inside Consol Energy Center tonight. Now, if you can't get a ticket to see it, don't worry. Those trophies will be on display tomorrow at the Cranberry Dick's Sporting Goods location from 6 to 8 p.m. So you'll have a chance to see those trophies in person, and they are pretty impressive, guys.